the illusion of despair. As I disappear, my appearance was scared away. I'm even ashamed to show my face. The face of a typical shop, I get no family at my disgrace. I don't know what I've done, but me myself, I feel like I'm my own enemy. Often when in my life would be like I was never born to be me. What if I one day disappeared into the wind and no one knew? Would anyone bother thinking about me or say do I remember who? My mind is beginning to get cloudy, beginning to become foggy. I reflect on my past and whatever life will become reality. If I was ever to leave or was not a goodbye, would anyone be glad? Would the pain of my chest be gone? Would I get rid of me feeling sad? Why is it I'm waking up with scars? Why is it I'm waking up from a dream? Why is it my vision becoming dark? Will I be red since 6 feet deep? My cats are getting colder by the minute I see it's empty. But soon I'll be home at my destiny. I'll be ready with no disturbance. A lot has changed throughout the years of my life story. I live like a lonely man with a lot on my mind. Stuff you won't believe. Anything that would change me would make life a little worse. I feel my life slowly drifting away along with this wicked curse. My vision's beginning to get cloudy, beginning to become foggy. I reflect on my past and whatever life will become reality. If I would ever leave or was I a goodbye, would anyone be glad? Would the fate of my chest be gone? Will I get rid of me feeling sad? I feel my reflection has more happiness than I do in reality. I despise so many people wanting to change me. There's more to pay within my heart. I've almost ended my life quicker than I actually thought. I await time fading to oblivion, the day I'll be gone. Heartbreaking memories that come back to me and won't go away. These thoughts I have in a box apparently want to stay in my brain. Dreamt of my death becoming a tragedy, but to me death is a treasure. I said so long to everyone I met in the past and the present. My vision's beginning.